another day in the weird life for me. People put everything on YouTube. So I'm going to put my 15-inch piece of bacon on YouTube. Crazy? It is to me, because it's the longest piece of bacon I've ever seen, and it's not even stretched out and warm. Put a regular, pretty long piece of bacon next to it to compare. Could it be the world's longest piece of bacon? Who knows? But I'm putting it on YouTube because it's cool. Haha. Thanks.